Hello boys and girls, welcome to peek over my shoulder in Oblivion Lost. I'm not going anywhere. I am currently... Okay, that's where I'm going. I am currently in the NPP sarcophagus. Under the secret bunker. Gee, thanks. I will sure watch out for those bloodsuckers in cordon. And true to this playthrough, I have attempted to bypass as many main quest things as I possibly can. I even stepped back to a earlier save point before visiting the Wishgranter room. Right, let's see if I can bypass this one as well. Also, I don't know why this appears fulfilled. I mean, I never did anything. I didn't meet Doc. I didn't pick up the decoder. I guess some mission updates just trigger if you if you step through certain points. Right. We'll be fighting. I presume. I remember. Shit. I remember these hallways being infested with monolith. I'm gonna do this. So if I want the scope, I switch out the weapon, and if I don't want the scope, I switch out the weapon the other way. Also, how many grenades do I have now? Two. Oh, I foolishly wasted them in the Wishgranter room, didn't I? Actually, no, I didn't. Who are they shooting now? I'm over here. Quick save. Sneaking and peeking and crawling are all very useful functions in this section. Oh, I should. Yes. There will be many of them here. to try and take out as many as I can before I even enter the hallways. Oh! The ghost voices have finally stopped. Can't say a complaint. No, you show yourself. Okay, I know that some of them will get positioned in that room. Is that a toe, I think? Oh no, that's the dead guy. So. Okay, seriously, whom are they shooting right now? So they are on this side. I'm gonna use up some. How many do we have? Whole floors here. So I'm gonna take it slow, really slow. I would also like to point out that the fact that C-consciousness representative is listed as loner does not mean that he's of the loner faction. It means he does not have a faction. Because that's what the loner... loner definition is. Stalkers. Who wander on their own. Or, you know, factionless. Doesn't mean they can't have groups of their own, like, for example, Strelok's group or Noel's group, but loner in itself is not a faction. Never mind what how they defined it in Clear Sky. That was only because they wanted to have the faction wars feature. So they basically used loner as a kind of or stalkers as a kind of umbrella term for what was actually Valerian's group. But loner faction is not a thing. Or more like calling loners a faction is a misconception. And this was my soapbox moment. Now I should take cover before they kill me. Yeah. say, I should move about a little bit to lure them out. Hello. I know that there are usually a few of them stationed in that room. I don't know where exactly they are. Oh, okay. So we have people out there. Whoa! Form a new throw, please. Easy with the grenades in confined spaces. Need to be small or anything. I mean, I can't exactly brag with a nice spotless track record when it comes to grenades and cramped spaces. So let's try something out here. Quick save. And one in that direction. No, not into that barrel. Okay, no, better not. Yes. Come out. Hello. How many left? Plenty. Okay, so there are some on this side. I would like to take care of as many as possible before I even start getting into the corridors, because the cover situation is kind of tricky here, especially because... Ooh, hello! Because of these gates and see-through areas and nooks and crannies and whatnot. Am I bleeding? Nope, not at the moment. Cool. Oh, shit. No, I did not want to crawl in there, not yet. It's a good barrel though. A very strategic barrel, I would say. Oh shit, shit, shit. Back to my strategic barrel. No, not my strategic barrel. Fuck, I really fumbled there. But yeah, basically the same guys go between these two gates. So I have to keep an eye on this hallway. And this one. Or it's more like these two gates are part of a connecting hallway. Okay, how many of you are there? I don't think their numbers are suffering at all. Is it coming out here now? No, looks like he likes that position more. That strategic barrel or tactical barrel, whatever. Quick save. Numbers check. Still too many to count. Still too many to actually start moving out there. Okay, I'm gonna switch on night vision for a bit. Still can't see into these wires. Is that a light that I see over there? It might be. Okay, let me check what this is about. Okay, I negotiated some extra time for me, so... Monolith beware! Aim for the ass! Actually, I should take more time to aim, because that makes a difference. I kind of want to... want to complete some sections here. Okay, so I should start moving about a little bit. In a lucrative manner, looking like easy prey. Oh, I am totally helpless out here. something actually. Shoulder or the head. Shoot him in the boot. And I keep hitting the bars. With my vision. Oh, this is the room. I mixed up the doors. I mean, I thought the other piece of wall was actually floor. Use the other weapon here. Where did it go? Fuck. He might be circling around trying to get to me. At least this part of the corridor is a very particular part. It's kind of clear. Kind of. Okay, my vision goes on. There's a door here. Yep. Easy. So I think some of this layout was used in Lost Alpha in another lab. X17, I believe. Okay, save here. Any more grenades? No. Oh yeah, it was just the same floor plan, I think. Well, at least they had the collapsed hallway and all that as well. Okay, so this hallway is clear for the time being. If I'm not mistaken, there will be somebody in this room. Medic. Oh, you're fine. Save. Okay. Is there another one? No. Grenade! Yes! Okay, also take cover. And quick save. I can't see if this is a red barrel or a regular barrel. Okay, now to my knowledge, I have cleared everything that's behind me, so if anything sneaks up to me from there, it's gonna make one hell of a jump scare. Like I said before, form a new throw. Oh, there were two guys. Okay. And the exoskeleton provides quite a bit of bullet protection. Quick save. Let's check how many. Whoa! Okay, for a second there, let me go back here. Okay, there are more here, so if I move over here, I get more. Okay, so yeah, I think they, not all of them are in this hallway, some of them are in the control room, now that I think of it. Which makes this the more unnerving, actually, because I am not sure where I stand. Like, are there more? Okay, I believe we have a little soldier hiding here. A little monolith soldier. almost didn't make it to the cover. Very sloppy. Oh. I guess not. See shit. Okay, my vision goes back on. Or enhanced lighting or whatever. Okay, so there's at least one of them left here. So this is the gate that I could see from over there. No, I don't want to grab you, I just wanted to check. Your doodad, but somehow you don't have any. Give me. Quick save. Is this Tommy gun? No. Easy. Compact commando. I'm not done sneaking yet. I knew there would be doodad. I mean, it's one of those places like, I will totally put some doodad in there. Okay. It is not doodad time yet. Starting to get contacts again. Are you in here? I have a way to check it out. Don't think he was in here. they have been quite happy to leave the picture. So yeah, I'm gonna grab some armor piercing ammo and some grenades, but full doodah check will come once I check this whole section. Okay, so they are, I think this is the squad that's in the control room, which I'm not gonna enter just yet. Suspicious light. Okay, I don't like this junction because I can't see behind me. And since I have heart disabled, I don't see the red dots either. Oh, that's the... Oh, shit, that's the fucking control room. And what about here? Anybody in here? I will ethically shoot you in the name. Fuck you. Okay, that was him. Is the control room crew coming after me now? They would better not, because I do not want this right now. Quick save. I have earned my doodad. I want to loot. But I fight if I have to. So once again, to my knowledge, there aren't anybody behind me, so if somebody does indeed manage to sneak behind me, that will make one hell of a jump scare. Switch to my regular weapon and maybe back up a little bit and quick save. There's still like a million of them. Okay, a dozen. Potato, potato. This is some very tactical crates. Ass shot. Are they coming out now? Come out here. It's nice. And shut. Okay. I'm not going in there after you, don't you think? Oh, just two of them left, I think. Maybe. No, don't you get stuck in a door frame, don't you dare. Quick save. Grishka, come out to play. Okay, manual save now. And hard goes on. Oh shit, I'm hungry. Sausage and bread. I like to splurge. And now I'm going to loot. Like there's no tomorrow. Okay, first I'm gonna loot this corridor because I seem to remember something with that the door. Like it closed maybe after you. I don't want the suit. After you enter, you can't exit that way or something with it. And I don't mean the next door that leads to the outer level. I mean this door. So. Double checking all the corridor. Keeping the zone clean, picking up the doodad. I'm sorry, I don't want those pistols. I've already thought through my equipment and I have packed what I needed. Extra doodad checking. Ooh, yes, grenade, please. No. Not my holy grenade launcher. Okay, I have already stuffed him with some stuff. Extra doodad check. Doodad check. Yeah, it's the same. They used it, not X17, but X7, I think, was the designation of that. I think even the entrance placement was similar. Yoink! Okay, yeah. He's supposed to be there. I guess I will find a place to drop that ammo that I don't need at some point. Do that check. I'll truly put something on top of that. Like totally. Okay, I think I have done doodadding the hallways. No, I was wrong. So I am going to approach that guard room. Also, I'm gonna need some barrels now because my next steps, I want to block some doors with barrels, so it might require some preparations and such. Ah, okay, that's the suit. Also, crates, providing your jump scare since 1990 something. Sure there's nobody else? Oh, okay, this door doesn't close. Right, so there will be some doodadding in this room as well. Sausage please. Where we're going, I'm gonna need some calories. Okay, what have I picked up now? Ammo, I think, is this main culprit. I don't want to be over the standard carry weight, not really. I know this is the perfect weapon for this. No doodad, seriously. Okay, I'm gonna drop some stuff over here. Oh, okay, these. Taking stuff them into the bodies because keeping them clean, even indoors. gonna drop some extra ammo here. Eat some. Drop these as well. And these. And these. Yep. I would say that this concludes my episode. I'm not going in there, not yet. I need some preparations before I... And I mean, before I start the next step. But for today, this will be it. That's all, folks. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you soon.